Welcome to Seattle's residential food and yard waste collection program. More than one-third of the waste we send to the landfill is made up of food and food-soiled paper. This video will help you and your neighbors keep this material out of the landfill and turn it into compost for our local parks and gardens. If you live in a single-family home, you can choose from three sizes of food and yard waste collection containers. Apartments and condominiums can also sign up for this program. Your food and yard waste cart has a lid to keep pests out. Let's take a closer look at what can go into your food and yard waste cart, starting with yard waste. Grass clippings, leaves, pruned branches, cut flowers, weeds, and plants can go in the same cart. Together with food, they're the right recipe for great compost. Let's look at food waste. Try these simple tips to make food collection easy at your home. Use a lidded container, paper bag, newspaper, or an approved compostable bag for collecting food scraps. Put the bag in the cart or empty, rinse, and reuse your container. You can also empty food scraps into your yard waste cart daily, or you can store your food scraps in the refrigerator or freezer until collection day. Try to layer food scraps with food-soiled paper, shredded paper, or yard waste in your cart. Rinse the cart frequently in yard areas or sanitary sewer drains. All food scraps can go in your cart. Put all fruit and vegetable scraps, including apple cores, banana peels, potato peels, corn cobs, and tomatoes in your cart. Throw in leftover pasta, macaroni, rice and grain foods like bread, hot dog buns, and taco shells. Seattle's high-tech composting facility can also compost meat, fish, and dairy scraps. That means yogurt, cheese, and eggshells can all go in your cart, along with meat, fish, chicken scraps, bones, and seafood shells. Food soiled paper products like paper towels, napkins, greasy pizza boxes, and food wrappings can all go in, as do your coffee grounds, filter papers, and tea bags. If you shred documents at home, put the shredded paper in your food and yard waste cart. Never put fats, oil, or grease into your yard and food waste cart. Pour these into a lidded container and put the container into your garbage. Your food and yard waste container gets emptied once a week, on the same day as your garbage. Just take it out to the curb or out to your alley by 7 a.m. so it can be picked up by a city contractor on collection day. If you're unsure about what can go in your food and yard waste cart or forget your collection day, just refer to the guidelines the city has mailed to you. Many Seattleites also compost their food scraps in green cones and worm bins at home. Meat, fish, and dairy products are not suitable for backyard composting. Put these items in your curbside food and yard waste cart. To find out more about home composting, visit www.seattle.gov/UTIL or call 206-633-0224. To learn more about food and yard waste collection, visit the Seattle Public Utilities website at www.seattle.gov/UTIL or call 206-684-3000. Thanks for helping keep Seattle clean and green. Thanks for recycling.